Peterson. I'm from Elberly, Minnesota. That's southern Minnesota, about 50 minutes from Iowa. During high school, I played some sports, played hockey and football. In the spring, I played tennis. I was never really good at all. I just kind of did it because that's what my friends did. Outside of school, I loved to hunt, fish, and snowmobile, really anything outside. And, you know, I really like attribute to like who I am today to hunting and fishing. I'd go with my dad, my grandpa would be sitting there, and when, you know, the birds stop flying or fish stop biting, just kind of talking, give me the, you know, old guy life lessons, you know, telling the stories and, you know, trying to get me not to make the same mistakes they did. One thing really big that my dad always stressed was hard work, and my parents showed this by, you know, working crazy hours every day, you know, up early, late, back late at night. And so when I was 10, I started a little lawn mowing service, and that's what I did all the way until I graduated. Who I am today, I feel like, is still kind of the same person I've always been. I'd say I'm kind of outgoing. I'd like to say I'm funny, but that's not my joke to make. Let's see, I'm probably one of the least athletic people you'll ever meet, but there's that. When I had to compare myself to an object, I was really confused about that, but I kind of, my roommate suggested that I was like a tornado siren, because he finds me loud and annoying, but occasionally I'll wake him up for class so he says I'm kind of helpful. So, my major right now is mechanical engineering, but we'll see how long I last in there before I drop out of math. With that degree, if I get that someday, I'd like to work for Polaris and design snowmobiles. So really my passion would be anything outdoors. I'd love to snowmobile, love to hunt, love to fish. So someday a nice goal of mine would be to live somewhere in northern Minnesota and just spend all my time outside. If we get hit by a bus, get a nice settlement. Yeah. All right, I think I don't have